Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Jessica and today we're going to talk about some cruelty-free hair care. But first, if you like vegan and cruelty-free beauty and lifestyle content, go ahead and subscribe to my channel, like this video, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future uploads. Also, I apologize if you see my dogs in the background. They're like the most needy dogs on the planet, and they are very rarely not by my side. If you didn't know, if you're like, what the heck, where did those dogs come from? I adopted two chihuahuas recently. You can see more of them over on Instagram or TikTok, but I've yet to post them on YouTube. So hello, these are my dogs. Their names are Bella and Ruby, and Bella is a chihuahua mix and Ruby is a full chihuahua. So this video is kindly brought to you by AG Hair, and I am very thankful to be working with them. They sent me a ton of vegan hair care products to try out, and this video is very kindly sponsored by them. So a little bit about AG Hair. They are a cruelty-free company. They have a ton of vegan options. They are made in Canada and they are sourced with intention. So previously I have seen AG Hair products in Ulta. If you are in the US like I am, they are available in store at Ulta, which is awesome. So I'm going to be telling you about their Black Friday Cyber Monday sale. Everything is going to be 40% off in their store from November 22nd until the 29th. They're also doing a free deluxe mask trio with orders $75 and over. So telling you a little bit about the products, first of all, I really loved the way everything smelled. Everything smelled super clean and natural, scented with essential oils, but it wasn't like too overpowering, which I really appreciated. It just made my hair smell nice and clean and fresh. They have hair care options for every hair type. As you probably know, if you've been to my channel before, my hair is very dry and damaged. I am using all of their products in my hair today, and my hair is super soft and looks really good. So yeah, if you have dry and damaged hair like me, there's still lots of really good options. So a little bit about their products. First of all, I tried out this shampoo and conditioner, and as you can see, these sizes are huge. It's really hard to find like vegan and cruelty-free shampoo that are actually in the larger sizes. That's a message that I get all the time, is like, I really like this shampoo and conditioner from this brand, but unfortunately they only make a smaller size. Is there a brand that makes bigger sizes? And look at the size of these bottles. And these are great. They smell really good. They don't have like an overwhelmingly like perfumey or like cakey kind of scent, but they do smell like very natural, but like a good natural, like lavender, and it just makes your hair very clean smelling, and the conditioner made my hair very soft. One thing that I really appreciate about their products is they do label their vegan options. So these say vegan right on them. So if you happen to see their products in stores and you're unsure, you can just go ahead and check the packaging to make sure that the product is vegan, if that is something that you are interested in. I also used this Reconstruct mask. Y'all, this smells so good. Now, when I said before, the other ones did not like smell like cakey, this one smells like freaking vanilla frosting at like the first top note. But then as you smell it a little bit deeper, you can smell those essential oils. But this really helped my hair. It made it feel really soft. My hair is struggling a lot of the time, and this made my hair like feel really nice. So highly, highly recommend this one. If you have hair like mine that needs a little bit of extra TLC, I also really liked their Cocoa Nut Milk Conditioning Spray. This is one of my favorite products that I've tried from AG Hair. It's the Repair Serum. It feels like it has like a nice slip to it, and it just makes my hair feel like really nice and hydrated. I feel like if you have dry and damaged hair, you'll really like this product. I've also been trying out the Remedy Apple Cider Vinegar Leave-On Mist. I am no stranger to using apple cider vinegar on my hair, and the fact that this one is in a little spray bottle already just makes it that much easier to use. So not only do they have hair products, but they also have hand soap and they have hand lotion. They also have hand sanitizer, which I have not tried myself, but these all smell fantastic. I know that sometimes it can be a little bit of a hassle trying to find vegan and cruelty-free household cleaning products, so it's really an awesome option to have. So whether you're going out or staying cozy inside, AG Hair has you covered with self-care and gift ideas for yourself or other people. Personally, I love trying out new hair products. It makes me feel like I just can have a few moments to myself and get in the shower and like play with some new products that are going to make me feel good, especially if it's something very high quality where it's gonna make my hair look and feel good. You know what I mean? If you have tried anything from AG Hair, please let me know down in the comments below, or if you're interested in trying anything, I hope that you take advantage of this Black Friday sale. And thank you so much, AG Hair, for sponsoring this video. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more vegan and cruelty-free content, and I will see you next time. Bye.
I know.
You're such a nice girl. Thank you for the kisses. You're just looking for snacks.